All right. You too, man. We got some heat. Maybe we got some heat. I don't know, man. But y'all let me know. But shout out to the homie. Goddamn. Roll over here. Boom. So, Maps, once again, y'all already know what time it is. He has a few pairs of these, man. So, he won on a lot of these. So, if y'all need some sizes, y'all definitely go hit him up on his Instagram, on his Twitter, and phone numbers, buy, sell, trade, all that good stuff, man. Like, he got a shitload of pairs of these. And these seem like they sold out online. But I don't know. Like, this is a weird release. Like they sold out fast online because I was trying to cart out, but I didn't get lucky. But they're not reselling for that much. I think resale is only like $220 on these. So I don't know, man. Y'all let me know how it is. I already have my judgment on this shoe because I don't like this material on this shoe. So I already have my prejudgment on this shoe, which I think is kind of trash, you know what I'm saying? I see a lot of people on YouTube hyping this shoe up, but I'm not one of those hype people, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to do a comparison of the grade school sizes, size 6Y, as you see. And then we got a size 12. We got a size 12 on deck. Like I said, I already have my prejudgment. I'm not a big fan of it, but we gonna see. Let's check out the goddamn. Well, we can check them out both at the same time. Yeah. All right. Yeah, take that bad boy out. Let's take the gray school sizes out so we can just compare and contrast the gray school sizes. Man, they got a strong ass smell too. They got a strong smell to these. Put that over here. Take out the big one too. These have a strong smell. All right, here we go, man. We got the. Yeah. I'm good on these, man. Me personally, nah, I'm sleep. These are not for me, bro. These, hell no, nah, bro. These are trash to me. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Don't let nobody hype these shoes up, bro. These are trash, bro. I'm not even
gonna lie, bro.
These hoes is garbage, and I'm gonna tell you why I think they garbage, man. The reason why I think they garbage is because they look like work shoes. You know what I'm saying? Like, these look like some high, sophisticated work shoes. You know what I'm saying? Like, this looks like a shoe that you would wear to work. You know, I don't know, man. I don't like patent leather shoes on anything other than Jordan 11s. Like, I don't care what patent leather, like, I do not own one patent leather shoe in my collection. I just feel like patent leather should only be on Jordan 11s. Like, Jordan 1s, especially Jordan 1s, man, these gonna, oh my God, these are gonna crease like crazy. And it's gonna look extremely bad once you actually wear these shoes. I don't know, man, I'm just not a big fan of patent leather shoes. This is a hard pass for me. I don't like these none, so whatever. These just look like some work shoes, bro. These look like some work boots. You know what I'm saying? Like some fancy work boots. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, but y'all leave y'all opinion down below. How do y'all feel about these metallic golds? Like, if I was to win these were going straight out the door. Reseller Damn D was going to be in the building if I won a pair or two, because I would definitely not keep these. You know what I'm saying? Nah, this is, I don't know, bro. It's just patent leather shoes. I feel like you can wear this with a suit. You know what I'm saying? Like a nice little suit or something. Like a nice little suit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, just an all black patent leather Jordan 1? Mm-mm. Now, this would look good to dress up in. You know what I'm saying? Say, for instance, you on a night, you know, you on a night out with your girl and y'all dressed up, but you don't feel like wearing no, you know, dress shoes. You can definitely wear these because this has that dress shoe type of vibe. So I would wear these. Like, the only time I would wear these is if I'm like dressing up. You know what I'm saying? Like dressing up, going out. I got a nice suit on. I have a nice, you know, nice formal outfit, you know, a blazer on or something like that. Nice pair of jeans, you know what I'm saying? Like this is one of those shoes that you can wear out to the club type of thing and probably get away with it because it just has that dressy type of vibe. But I just can't see people wearing this shoe just for casually. Like, this is not a casual shoe that you would wear just, you know, on an everyday basis. This is definitely not a casual shoe. And this shoe picks up a lot of lint. Damn, this shoe got a lot of lint on it. But y'all leave a comment down below, man. How y'all feeling these? They do come with extra gold laces, as you see, with the gray school sizes and the men's sizes. So this is the gray school size right here. And this is the men's size. They come with the extra gold laces. Check out the inside. Boom, as you see. And the smell is strong. Have a strong smell to this. And I'm guessing because it's the patent leather. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know. I'm sleep on these. I think these are trash. Okay. I'm not going to say trash. This shoe is only good, in my opinion. This shoe is only good, in my opinion, if you're going to dress up. If you want to dress up and you don't want to wear, you know, some dress shoes, you can finesse your outfit in these. You know what I'm saying? I think definitely you can finesse, you know, your suit. If you got a blazer on, you know, something formal, you can finesse it with these. But casually, hell nah. I don't think you can pull these off casually. I mean, you can do what you want to do at the end of the day, but I'm just giving my opinion. Nah, this ain't it, Chief. It just doesn't impress me. I'm good on these, man. But y'all leave a comment down below. Like I said, if y'all want to get these, y'all hit up Soul Maps, as you see. Boom shakalaka. Hit them up. Tell them that your boy Damn D sent you. And that's about it, man. I'm out this thing, baby. Peace.